To Lincoln now, where police train for something they hope they never have to do, riot control. Tonight, Capitol Bureau Chief Andrew Ozaki gives us a behind-the-scenes look in another story you're seeing new at 10.
In your face and bottles flying, officers experience what it's like to deal with an out-of-control crowd. It's part of an annual exercise by the Lincoln Police Department on riot control tactics. Noise blares over speakers to add to the mayhem.
Basically, we talk about having a game face and putting that on when you get out into this type of situation.
The idea is to respond in a highly organized, highly controlled group approach and as intimidating as possible.
That will tend to scatter a lot of people out of the situation.
Those who continue to pose a threat are systematically arrested as the front line keeps formation. They don't want a scattered approach.
That's when more violence might break out because officers are isolated.
Lincoln has had a field force unit for about 15 years. It's been used only a few times, like at this neo-Nazi rally in 2004. So far, the crowds they've faced have been peaceful. But they have tools available if things get out of hand, including tear gas. Officers say they know some will try to goad them into overreacting, and there are cameras everywhere waiting to scrutinize and second guess.
In the final analysis, that's a very good thing. It makes sure that the police department responds appropriately.
In Lincoln, Andrew Ozaki, KETV, News Watch 7.
This is not a fair arrest.
There are about 40 officers on Lincoln's riot control unit.